in the church about recognizing people who molest children, especially sexual molestation. And I thought, you know, there's a situation in one of the DVDs with this little boy. He had gone to camp. And an older boy had taken advantage of him, forced him into doing some things he didn't want to do. In the video, tells a story. He said, I was afraid to go home and tell my mother. I was afraid she wouldn't love me anymore. Of course, his mother loved him and continued. And it was the same with God. You don't have to be afraid to go to God and confess our sins because God loves us. You don't have to give them to the pig. Well, I did something really bad, so God will not love me anymore. God is like that mother, and we are like that little boy. Anytime we do something we know is wrong, something that doesn't please God, was able to stand in the temple with his head back and trust God enough to say, oh God, be merciful to me, a sinner. And knew he could do it. The Pharisee was so proud of himself. He was so afraid that God would not love him if he didn't do all of these laws that he could not be comfortable with. We must remember always that God loves us no matter what. Forgives us no matter what. There are Old Testament verses that say God will forgive us toss our sins so that they are as far as the east from the west, and he does not remember them. We confess them, he doesn't remember them, they are gone. And we start to